Hello, welcome guys. Alright, Ghost of Tsushima. On Jubilee Win 4. Smaller, become bigger. So tiny the indicator on screen.
Thank you. something, I take it.
Like my katana?
I traded it for food and medicine.
You what?
Don't worry. We'll find the buyer. Get your sword back. You've got a long ride ahead. Take whatever supplies you can carry.
This is someone's house.
And they're not coming back.
Hey, there she goes. Why? That's okay. Not too big.
Jin Sakai, nephew to the great Lord Shimura. I am no coward!
Your enemy is no match for you.
But?
You still lack control.
I was practicing.
With your father's weapon? A sword of Clan Sakai. Saved lives and ended wars. Who did this to you?
No one.
I will teach you to defend yourself.
I know how to fight.
To master your blade, you must first control your emotions. Let's see what you've been practicing. Try to strike me.
Yes, Uncle.
I am ready. Try to strike me. Move closer. Good big strike. A hit. Stab toward me. Stab toward me. Imagine he's returned to finish what he started. And he'll use every dirty trick he knows. How will you defend yourself?
I'll kick dirt in his eyes. Then break his nose. See how big he feels with a mouthful of blood.
A small victory achieved without honor. When a samurai faces a devious foe, he must rise above them and never sink to their level. No matter how tempting.
Yes, Uncle.
Now, break through my defenses. Show me Jin Sakai is a warrior of great courage. Rapid strikes are easily blocked.
Yep.
Break my block with a heavy attack, then strike quickly. Break my block with a heavy attack, then strike quickly. A heavy attack will unbalance your foe. Follow with a quick strike. Break my block with a heavy attack, then strike quickly. I would be dead.
Really?
I would never lie to you, Jin. Now, for a change, try to block my attacks. I will not go easy on you. Hold your blocking form. Fine block. Good form.
I'm sore. Can we take a break?
We're not finished yet. Find your resolve and fight through the pain. Good. It's time you learn to parry. Wait for me to make the first move. Once I strike, block my attack. Don't block too early. Fine parry. Good form, Jin. You're improving.
Need to catch your breath?
It would take more than a child to knock the wind out of me. Now then, let's see you defend against a spear. Dodge my spear, then follow up with a...
Let me adjust the...
Counterattack. When I thrust, you dodge. Good reflexes. Remember, dodge, then counterattack. Exit, dodge. You see, there is no weapon, no warrior you cannot overcome.
Thank you for these lessons, Uncle.
We are not finished yet. Jin Sakai, will you honor me with a sparring match?
I wouldn't want to hurt you.
If you're that confident, let's make this interesting.
The first to land 5 strikes gets to choose dinner.
I hope you like octopus.
Very good, Jin. You sure of this kid? Before we eat, I have one last question. For generations, our families have lived by a code. Tell me the virtues that guide us.
Loyalty to our Lord. Control of our emotions. And...
You know this.
Honor. To fight bravely and uphold the legacy of Clan Sakai.
Those are your father's words. What does honor mean to you?
I guess... protecting people. The ones who can't fight for themselves.
You have a good heart. But first, we must show everyone that we serve our Lord with courage, integrity, and self-control.
You say that like it's easy.
It's never easy, Jin. I struggle with it every day. But we must set an example for our people by remaining true to our code. And to ourselves. That is the meaning of honor.
I'm not a samurai.
Uh-oh.
Stables on far. This way.
More riders.
Islands crawling.
Where are the stables?
Behind that burning farmhouse. Follow me.
Face me, invader!
Thank you.
Where's the horse?
Guards.
Don't let anyone escape.
Your life for them.
They couldn't defend themselves. And I can't let more of our people die.
They're not the only ones who need you. My brother. The Mongols took him.
That's why you saved me.
Taka is my only family.
And Lord Shimura is mine.
Please. I just want my brother back.
Find him after I save my uncle. I promise.
I'm coming with you. Stables are just up ahead.
Westbrook trauma team scraping cyber psycho victims off the pavement.
Cyberpunk 2077.
Hey everyone, feels great to have you back. So then, did you all hear about that Arasaka aircraft carrier docked in Night City called Kujira, or the Whale? Apparently the Corp figured it wasn't safe in Japanese waters. Afraid some local fishermen might harpoon it for scientific research.
Cybertruck. Hi. And there we are. What the hell? Hello. Hello. Who won this?
Ah!
it again. Alright. That's it. This is the extra game. And thank you for watching. The setting are all long, I think. Yes, it's long. Right, that's it. Thank you for watching.